Hello, my friends. Today I will show you how we remove all the tools of our SwissChamp. This layer, this liner you see in the last video. I have here a clean piece of wood. There I want to place all the tools. So I put the rivets a little bit down. Cling. And here we have our tools. Corkscrew. We will clean it when we build it together. This is the spacer from the little blade, the small blade. And now, here you can see the first layer is completely rebuilt. Rebuilt is not the correct word. It's completely built out, maybe. My English teacher would be not very happy if he will see this video, but I think you could understand me. I clean it a little bit because of the oil here. You do always the same. Put the rivets a little bit down. Then remove all the tools. Only this one, and then I would stop the video. Because the procedure is always the same. Here, our third liner, here you can see. First layer, second layer, and so on. Okay? In the next video, I will show you all the tools, and then we have to replace some tools to get our SwissChamp. I hope you enjoy.